My new squashes have so many little flowers on them, and quite a few of them have these double flowers. In fact, there's one blooming over here that I'll show you, right here, where one stem went into two flowers. I've never seen that before, but it's pretty cool.